Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. Now's not a good time. Come on, look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Careful, boy. You don't want to step in one of those.
Bullet!
Dog tag? Where did... No, no, that's impossible. Yeah, yeah. Let's move on. This looks ancient. Come on, boy, let's leave it alone. Seek! Nothing there, huh? The same, but older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense. Each one is more twisted than the last. Look around, boy. Oh, you got nothing? Looks like someone left it here for us. It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. looks like the place.
Bullet!
See if you can find something, buddy. The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing's going. That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Heal!
Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy. Hello? What? Who is this? Huh. What's that? Another one? This is... No, you're not real.
Heal! Come here. Heal. Bullet, seek.
Nothing there, huh?
What's the matter, buddy?
Truck 1, this is On Earth, run to the next position. Avoid contact at all costs.
Pull it.
Come here, boy. Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay. I'm okay. Yeah. I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy. Thank you.
Wait. Is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads.
I'll
pass. Sorry.
This is Donnie's Pizza. Only 1 hour left on our special offer. Two for the price of one. Can I take your order?
No, not right now. Thanks.
This is Donnie's Pizza. Try our signature Burkittsville Bulger, now with extra cheese. Can I take your order?
Maybe some other time.
Well, then why are you calling now? This is Donnie's Pizza. Pizza's so good, they almost eat themselves. Can I take your order?
Thanks. Maybe later.
Donnie's Pizza, now? Are you ready to order?
Sorry, no.
Well, pizza off then. Donnie's Pizza, and if you don't order this time, I swear I'm gonna fight you and shove a pizza up your ass!
Sorry, wrong number.
Huh?
Yeah, what you expect, Ellis? Hey, Jess.
Hey, yourself. What's up?
You know, just checking in, up, checking up on you. I mean, how are you?
Wow, that was smooth. You're a regular Don Juan.
Well, hey, let's see you run around a dark, muddy forest for a while. It doesn't really help with your romancing skills.
Speaking of which, any progress?
Jess, there's something really messed up going on in these woods.
Okay. If you're trying to scare me, it's working.
Sorry, no, I can't explain it now. I wouldn't even know where to start. Just listen. If anything happens, I want you to know that...
Hey, stop it, Ellis. Whatever it is you want to tell me, you can do it once you get back, okay?
I am...
I don't know what you've gotten yourself into, but you can always leave. Just get out of there. No one will think any less of you for it, least of all me.
I can't. At least not yet. Sorry, Jess. I gotta go. Talk to you soon.
You'd better.
Seek. Nothing, eh?